You can do, but you wouldn't see the benefit of this unless the purpose of it is to cover pipes or cables. You'll be better off with rebated skirting. We do pipe rebates, which leaves a 40mm high gap, allowing for pipes to be covered. And we do cable rebates, which leaves a 20mm high gap, allowing for cables to be covered.